This man that died is kind of like, he was serving a pastor at University Baptist Church in Waco. When he reached the microphone during a baptism, he got electrocuted in the front of 80 church members. His tragic death is on October 2005. Shook the church and the entire community. Lake was married with 3 small children. His last words were, "Tastes every once of flavor, tastes once of friendship, tastes every once of life, because it's the mostly a definitely a gift."